The lights are right. Well, Tony Orlando, you did it. You said it all. Thank you so much. And you always have been a top act to follow, you know? what I want to say is, the way how I know Tony Sankins years back, I was nobody, I was just Siegfried and Roy at that time. These two crazy Germans, you know. We worked in Paris and in the Lido in Paris for 3 years, 7 days a week, no day off, and so on. No? And we got a contract for Las Vegas. And we went, before I came to Las Vegas, we had a few months in the Americana Hotel in Puerto Rico. And at that time, it was for me like a vacation, because only one show and one day off.